What's going on, you guys? How's it going this morning? It's David here. It is 11:05 in the afternoon, or in the morning. I just woke up. I'm kind of stuffy. Still kind of thirsty this morning. Got a little bit of the sneezes going on. I'm waiting for ice cream sandwiches. They should be back in a few minutes. The problem with asking for food when you're laying in bed is you don't know when you're gonna need the energy.
Do you want this light on or off?
On for now.
Okay.
You don't know when you're gonna need the energy, so like right now I want it to be sitting up doing a video, right? But I'd like it. If I ate it an hour ago, I'd be feeling a lot better, so that planning of the day thing. Like right now, I can take a quick drink and I'm good to go. But it isn't immediate. It takes a couple minutes to set in. I did a video yesterday talking about Avalon's birthday. Feeling how bad it was for her to be all pissy. Watching her chocolate shake cake get made. Chocolate cake shake. Just staring at it in amazement as it turned in from vanilla ice cream to a shake. It was really cute. And Hazel got, as she left the house this morning, one at a time, got her bags looked into. He's been taking my stuff out of the house slowly. Nothing illegal or anything. Just random stuff. And it's pretty cute because Avalon and Hazel are starting to bicker a lot. It's not supposed to be cute, I realize that, but I'm sorry. Avalon, Hazel's boyfriend's best friend, is starting to have a crush on Avalon. I don't know what likes this kid at all. He's popped off to Avalon a few times in ways I don't like. So I told him he couldn't come over anymore. And Hayes' boyfriend has taken a couple of things that are pretty expensive. So he's not allowed anymore. And the contention that he's causing between Hayes and Avalon isn't worth it to me. And that kid is loud. And Avalon's boyfriend, Avalon's like, "Dad, she gets to have boys over, why can't I?" Very true. Except for the fact that you and him are picking on her on purpose. I'm not an idiot, Avalon. No, Dad, I'm not. I promise. Bahamas. Honey, unfortunately, I've been around, and I know your mom might be doing it right now, just to pick on her siblings. And of course, I'm kidding around, her mom's a sweetheart, but I was more just picking on Avalon. But anyhow, just wanted to chit chat about that real quick, so I figured I'd stop and do that. It's been an amazing day already. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if any of those are applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as you possibly can. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Thank you for watching.